Look, we get it. You're busy watching The Crown Series 4 and Star Trek Discovery and that thing about the man who's best friends with an octopus. You don't have time to research all the other upcoming Netflix originals, and there are lots. So allow us to both ask questions and swear on your behalf as we look up to the heavens and yell, "What the f*** is the midnight sky?" The Midnight Sky is a science fiction thriller adapted from the 2016 novel Good Morning Midnight by Lily Brooks-Dalton, following the intertwining stories of Augustine, an astronomer holed up in an isolated Arctic outpost, and Sully, an astronaut returning to a planet Earth that for some reason is not returning any of her calls.
We're not receiving anything.
That puts our last contact with Mission Control at
3 weeks.
And yes, that is Felicity Jones from Rogue One and, hiding under the beard, George Clooney from those coffee adverts, who, as well as starring in the film, also directed it. Blimey, did he write it as well? No, but I'm glad you asked that, other me, because the screenplay was in fact penned by Mark L. Smith, the man who co-wrote 2015's Oscar-winning drama The Revenant, which I mentioned because Clooney has billed The Midnight Sky as a cross between The Revenant and the equally brilliant and award-winning Gravity, with guessing because half the film is about things going wrong in the snow and the other half is about things going wrong in space. So it's going to be pretty tense then. Well, yes. Sully and her crew are navigating the cosmic void with absolutely no guidance from Mission Control, and it looks as though it's going as expected, while Augustine has to make a hazardous journey across a post-apocalyptic wasteland just so he can tell Sully not to bother coming back anyway, seeing as how everything on Earth has gone to pot. So what exactly happened to the planet? We don't really know.
I don't know all the details.
Although these ever-expanding red circles surrounding major cities suggest something very bad indeed. Whatever it is has made the air toxic enough that Augustine and his young companion need to wear oxygen masks to venture outside.
Take a deep breath.
Okay, so who's the girl? Look, if you've just come here to have everything spoiled for you, then what's the point? This is supposed to be... You don't know that either, do you? No, I don't, but I can't wait to find out when The Midnight Sky launches onto Netflix on the 23rd of December. Give this video a like if you found it helpful, and subscribe so you're always up to date with the latest Netflix originals.